But there are more forms of clutter. There's digital clutter. All the things that you have on your computer, all the files, photos, movies, videos, music, also on your phone, on your tablet, on all the hard drives, the USB sticks, and in the cloud. All of that is digital clutter. And if we think more about it, it's also social media. So all the apps that you have on your computer or mobile devices and everything that's happening there, all the conversations, all the photos, etc., etc.